And it's all to try to prevent underage drinking. The company now has a policy where they'll scan a customer's ID in person before handing off any purchase of alcohol. Customers have always had to upload a photo ID to the app in order to purchase alcohol. But before now, the delivery driver was only required to compare that photo ID to the recipient on the order.
I can say how that would be helpful.